Whether you're a beginner or a master gardener, a workshop this Saturday will provide you with an inside look at organic gardening. Sharon Begnaud is here to tell us about this very unique event. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me. Well, if you're a beginner or if you are a master gardener, you're going to find something at this event. Mm-hmm. We have 7 great classes that you can come to. They're going to be given 3 times each throughout the day. And from soil to container gardening, so if you don't have a lot of space,
right,
and we talked about that, you can do it in a container, to fruit trees, and we also have a cooking class demonstrating what you can do with that wonderful stuff you get from your backyard garden.
Right, and of course we're talking about this is going on at the Giving Field Saturday all day long. And what is it, $10 to get in for the whole day?
That's right, it's $10. Registration's gonna start at 8 o'clock. Mm-hmm. The classes will start at 9 and they will run through 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
So who's teaching these classes?
We have people from Houston that are coming in to do a couple of the classes, the one on soil, the one all about organic fertilizing.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have the folks from Shangri-La. They're nice. Coming over, they're doing the container program for mm-hmm. us, and we have Catherine Carmichael doing the food for us. Not only is she going to be selling food there for lunch if you want to get something to eat, but she's doing the food demonstration.
Very nice. And of course you brought some
an
array of things.
Yes.
Now all this was grown at the Giving Field?
That's right, and we just picked this today. I had some first graders come over and help me pick this today. This
Very
is some
nice.
Wonderful broccoli and some great lettuce. These are fabulous. These are some onions that came out of the garden. They smell wonderful. Should be smell-o-vision.
There really should be. Yes, and they're huge.
They're huge, and these roots are just fabulous. And one of the products that I brought was the rock phosphate, which mm-hmm. is a good root stimulator. And these classes are going to tell you all about products that you can use that are safe for the environment and that will really produce these wonderful vegetables.
So everything out at the Giving Field is grown organically?
That's correct. Yep. And we like to teach people about why we do it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, how important is it to be wonderful to Mother Earth? You know,
right.
we've got to be take care of her. And then look at what it produces. It's great.
Yeah, much better than what you can buy a lot of places. Now, for people who don't really know anything about the Giving Field, tell us a little bit about that.
Well, the Giving Field is across the street from St. Anne's School. It's a 1-acre piece of property.
Mm-hmm.
All the fruits and vegetables that we grow there, we harvest and we give to some other place here in Beaumont and the Hospitality Center in Port Arthur.
Very nice.
Yeah, we're about 16 months old and we have already donated over 4,200 pounds of food to those two locations.
That's a lot of food.
It is.
And of course, if you want to learn how to grow some beautiful looking food like this, again, go out there Saturday. Tickets are $10.